the right decision? I don't think so, because it was not my plan to be here in Germany. I'm here, I can say it was by accident, but I'm here. You see, that question is, I'm always with that question, I'm battling with it. You know, I'm here because I was just running off my life. And I think Congo is my country. It's just like I'm missing something, but I cannot be there because of the political problem. And you see, I'm just like between something, what to say, what to do, and I'm there. It's just like I'm in a clan prison. So I didn't study for nothing, and then I didn't work for nothing because I worked for 14 years as a journalist. And today, if I can just find the open door.